Now, another popular source that we can use to find academic papers is Google Scholar. And we can use Google Scholar and Mendeley interchangeably the same way that we use the database system within the university library to easily import articles into our Mendeley account. So let's just do a quick search on Google Scholar and we'll search for validity. Now, when we pull that up, we see all of these papers that are available to us. So we can click now on the Import to Mendeley tab. And we see that all of these sources have been pulled up into here. So we can click on any of these and import them simultaneously, keeping in mind that some of them will have attached PDFs, others will not have attached PDFs, and we could use all the information that was discussed in some of the previous tutorials to get as much of this information that's relevant into our Mendeley system with ease and efficiency. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure to give us a big thumbs up and like the video. If you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking the link above, and make sure to check out some of our other videos. We'll see you again soon.